This is my Minecraft egg farm, but I think it's missing something. Even more chickens. Wait, an explosive egg? What is this? I mean, there's only one way to find out. Okay, this is Minecraft, but there are custom eggs. Today, I have made it so that chickens lay custom eggs with crazy abilities. This includes anything from striking lightning to spawning OP diamond and netherite armor. Can I collect an army of chickens and use their eggs to beat Minecraft? Watch until the end to find out. And guys, we're coming up on 1 million subscribers with only 20 videos, which is insane. So if you want to help me keep speedrunning YouTube and you're in that huge percentage of people who aren't subscribed yet, you should definitely go ahead and join the Before 900k club by subscribing. It's completely free and helps out a ton. Lastly, drop a like for the YouTube algorithm, and without any more delay, let's go. Okay, so as you can see by these goats around me, we are in Minecraft 1.17 today. I have absolutely no idea what they do, but they're goats, okay? They're cool. Hello, do you like do anything? Do you give me a goat horn? Do you like drop food? It just jumped. Okay, anyway, farming time. So let's just start by making some stone tools really quickly. And like the first thing that I wanna do is collect a bunch of wood because I'm gonna be building a massive chicken farm this video. So I'm just gonna collect like half a stack of logs and then we should be pretty much good to go. I can build a massive chicken pen and we can just keep multiplying chickens until I get infinite custom eggs. And that should be enough. Okay, so we're just gonna start slowly walking around with wheat seeds and collecting as many chickens as possible. We already have 3. Dude. Did you see that? Dude, that goat almost got the chicken. It literally charged, but it missed. All right, we're just gonna go ahead and... Dude, this goat is actually evil. All right, chickens, follow me. It is not safe. I'm just gonna start leading these down the mountain and keep finding even more until one of them lays a custom egg. I found 3 more chickens and we already have 4, so our army has increased to... How many is this? 8 chickens. Should I just wait here until one lays an egg? Surely it'll happen soon. Lay. Yeah, oh my... Dude, that is actually magic. I don't know how that happened. Now, this looks like an enderpearl, but this is actually our first custom egg. It is the ender egg. All right, before I use this, I'm gonna make a pit for the chickens because like, I don't want them to escape. So let's just make sure that they're kind of close. Follow me. Now it's gonna give them a gentle push into the chicken pit. And this is my farm for custom eggs. Okay, let's use this. So I'm guessing this is just gonna teleport me or something. Let's just like throw it over here. And dude, enderman and endermites. But I got items. I got 8 gold, an unbreaking 3 iron pickaxe. Okay, that's kind of good. Oh, they're not angry. I think they were angry at the endermites. Okay, that's kind of good. I can actually get a bunch of enderpearls right now by just like putting the enderman in a boat and just grinding them. There we go. And if I get any more ender eggs, we can just use those later to like teleport around. So that's pretty good. Okay, chickens, have you laid any other eggs? 2 new eggs. Okay. All right, let's just go ahead and do this. I see another one. Dude, we literally have 3 custom eggs right now. Okay. So right now we have a gold egg, an explosive egg, and a coal egg. All right, which one do I want to do first? It's got to be the explosion egg. Okay, let's do it. 3, 2, 1. Oh my, dude, charged creepers. Do I even want to go near that? I see iron. I gotta go in. Dude, these charged creepers though. Okay, just explode. If I can kill these without dying, that is gonna be so good. Bang. Come on, one more creeper. Yes. Okay, there's stuff in here. There's definitely stuff in here. 3 diamonds. Dude, we got a custom item, grenade. And I think these are just like, let's see. Yup, these are just explosive things. Okay, well, if I need to fight any mobs, we're just gonna save these and just toss them at them. This is actually crazy, dude. Okay, next up is the coal egg. Let's just throw this. And I see a bunch of coal items, but also wither skeletons. But we have a solution. Get ready for this. 3, 2, 1. Oh my, they're gone. They died in one hit. I didn't even need to throw all of these. And the items that we got are like chain armor and then lava buckets, which is really good because I want to go nether later. And then I guess, yeah, nothing else really, but that's still pretty good. And finally, we have the gold egg, which I'm guessing is good as well. I see piglin brutes. Dude, no, 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 no. Stay away. Give me this gold. I just want the gold and then I will leave. Oh, but they turned into zombie piglins. So we're literally chilling. Okay. Why has it picked up sand? Why do you? Okay. I wouldn't even question it, dude. I mean, this is kind of good, but our egg output is too slow. Like, we got 3 eggs, which is cool, but I want to get like 10 eggs a second. Okay. So follow me, chickens. What is that? Is that a diamond egg? No, what is, dude, what is this? We got an ocean egg and a nether egg. I'm gonna try and collect even more chickens though. We have 2 more eggs, which I can use when I like finally get enough. I'm guessing the nether one is gonna just spawn a bunch of mobs, but maybe if there's like blazes, then that could be kind of good. Chicken, why are you stuck? Get out of the water. There's no time to mess around. We have work to be done. There are eggs to be farmed. The output is too low. Wait, dude, I found a village. Okay, this is perfect because I can get a bunch of seeds from the like farm places and just infinitely breed the chickens and we can get so many, dude. Okay, follow me, follow me. It is becoming nighttime though, so we gotta be quick, all right? Oh, I found even more, and there's more eggs. Mystery egg with a question mark. Okay, and another nether egg. This is actually insane. But dude, we gotta go to the village. The chickens are just wandering around. You know what? We're just gonna make a new pit. Chickens, go in. Into the pit. Yes. Okay, right. This is good. This is the most professional chicken farm in existence, honestly. All right, we have like 10 chickens in a hole. We're gonna breed some as well. And we're gonna go into this village and sleep now. Get out of bed, villager. Okay, there we go. The day has been reset. Now it's time to use these mystery eggs. I really hope these aren't bad. They're gonna do something weird and I have no idea what. Okay, 3, 2, 1. What is that? What is that? XP bottles, iron. Okay, well, since it's daytime, I can just let all of these villagers burn. So we're literally chilling. And to be fair, this is really good. Like iron blocks, XP bottles. If I want to enchant later, that's definitely good. Let's try this nether egg. Okay. What is that? Dude, look how many blazes there are. Why are there so many mobs, dude? I don't even know if I can take all of these blazes out. Like, there's literally wither skeletons and everything. This video is becoming so cursed so quickly, man. Okay, mystery egg number 2. It's another explosive. Okay, we can use the grenades to kill the, like, ghosts and stuff. So let me just grab these really quickly. Oh my... That was a charged creeper. Oh boy. Why are these eggs so crazy? Okay, well, at least to find my loot, all I have to do is go towards the floating ghosts. Yo, I found something. Netherite egg. Okay, let me just throw this down. Why are there so... I see netherite armor. So I think all of these spawn some pretty OP mobs. But if I can just like let them fight amongst themselves, I can just keep stealing all of this armor. We have a netherite chest plate. I got pig step. Let's go. Okay, I found my gear. We have an ocean egg now, a nether egg. And I do not want to be hit by these blazes. Holy. Okay, well, we have half netherite armor and 3 diamonds right now. So what I'm going to do is make a diamond pickaxe, I think, because like that's always pretty useful. And we're going to try to take out these blazes. Dude, I'm getting so low. Come on. Okay, we got 1 blaze rod. I somehow dodged that. Okay, the blazes are gone and the forest is burning. Oh boy. Okay, I see an ocean here and we have an ocean egg. So I think what I'm gonna do is just throw this in and see if that gives me anything good. Cause like, it seems like a lot of them are giving me loot chest items. So what is that? I see an Elder Guardian. Nope, nope. No, I'm not dealing with that. Actually, I have one of these. Wait, this is fine. Where's the Elder Guardian gone? Dude, I see emeralds here for some reason. I don't even know. Oh, there it is. Grenade. Okay, no, 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 no. Okay, we just grab our loot and get out of here because I don't want to get mining fatigued again. I am done with Elder Guardians. We have like most of our stuff and another nether egg. So we can actually start progressing now. Let's just go ahead and make ourselves like a iron axe. And then we have our buckets so we can go nether later. My chicken farm is right here. So let's see what eggs they've made. 3 ender eggs, a coal egg, netherite egg. Okay, and then we have another nether egg. Okay, so if I just throw this coal one, I'm just gonna like ignore it because there's nothing I even need. The ender eggs are gonna be really useful for teleporting around, and the nether egg is going to be really good for actually like going to the stronghold. So what I'm going to do is throw this down. I'm just going to try and kill all of these mobs as quick as possible. Oh yeah, and the ender eggs spawn endermans, so we can literally complete the game without even going to the nether. Okay, you know what, nether egg, go fight. Everything behind me is literally just fighting right now. I'm not even going to question it, dude. Okay, so here's the plan for speedrunning Minecraft right now. So what we're going to do is collect all of the blaze rods from the blazes around here. So right now we have 2, and then if I throw this, we can also get Enderman, which is really good. Wait, is this End City loot, dude? I think it is. Diamond chestplate with Unbreaking 3, Progprot 4. Okay. Yeah, I think the Ender Egg is actually the best one. 2 Enderpearls so far. This is good. Ooh, I found a... Wait, no, that's not an egg. That's a potato. Ooh, I found a new egg. Let's go. Lightning egg. I'm guessing this strikes lightning down. So if there's something I could kill with the lightning, that could be kind of good. All right, here's the strat. We're gonna throw an Ender Egg like this. And then lightning. Go. Yes. Wait, are they angry at me now? Oh my, dude, why are charged creepers that strong? Another enderpearl, dude, we're collecting so many. I can craft like 3 netherite ingots right now, which is insane because I'm getting end city armor. So we can combine those together and it's gonna be crazy. Okay, okay, Enderman, hop in the boat. Yes, 5 enderpearls so far. We're actually getting amazing raids. 7 so far. Okay. Oh, I got a mystery egg as well. Please be a nether egg. That is what I need right now. It's another ender egg. Dude, this is actually insane. Oh my. Do you guys see that? There is literally an elytra in there. That must be like a rare drop because I did not get that the other times. Okay. So currently I have 7 enderpearls plus blaze rods, which means that I can just start making my way to the fortress. But before we go, I'm going to check my egg farm because there might be some really good ones in here. We have an explosive egg already, a lightning egg. They're definitely good as like weapons. Iron, gold. Okay, we're going to save the explosive egg and lightning egg to use as weapons, but I can throw these gold eggs down just to get a bunch of like random loot. And then iron egg as well, and another iron egg. Okay, And now if I just sprint through this pile and pick up all of the golden apples and everything, okay, I'm done. All right, perfect. That's actually all I needed. So now we can just throw this and start making our way to the stronghold. I found a spruce village, actually, which is pretty good. Hello, villager. Have you heard of the explosive egg? It's pretty cool. I'm just gonna destroy... This is actually cursed. Wait, can I make more charged creepers by... Oh my... I did not see the skeleton. Dude, why do charged creepers insta-kill every time? Oh, I found a lava pool. Okay, I think I do need to go to the nether because, like, we have so much gold. And I also have an elytra, so this should be a really quick trip. We're just gonna go ahead and do this and then, like, place down all of our lava. And now, hopefully... There we go. The portal lit. Dude, there is actually no way. We spawn inside of a fortress. And this biome also has piglins, which means that I can just get all of my pearls as well. This is actually perfect. Yes, 4 piglins in a hole. And we have like over a stack of gold right there. Now we just gotta find the blazes and then we're good to go. Oh, and dude, I have these grenades still, so I can use them to just like kill all of the blazes if I need to. Wait, is this 2 spawners right next to each other? That is actually perfect. I don't even have a weapon yet though. Okay, let's just make a stone axe really quick and start killing the blazes. Okay, hopefully this is quick. All I need is like 4 blaze rods, I think. We already have 2. There we go. 3. And there we go. Okay, that's enough. I'm kind of low right now. Holy. How many pearls? 6 pearls in total. Okay, that should be enough as long as there's a 2-eye. 5 blaze rods. And if I just go back through my portal, we're already so close to the stronghold. So this should be nice and quick. There we go. So all I gotta do now is just go this way and then we should be at the stronghold. Wait, no way, dude. I found a diamond egg. Let's go. I don't actually think I've got one of these yet, but I'm just gonna throw it down. We have skeletons. It's holding an enchantment table though. I don't have lapis, but when I go to the stronghold, that could be really good. So we're just gonna like kill this guy. There we go. Oh, and it dropped all of its armor. Diamond boots, diamond leggings, and then we're gonna keep our elytra. Okay, see you later, skeleton. For some reason, they don't have weapons, so we're literally chilling. Also, if you made it to this point in the video, make a comment down below to confuse people who didn't make it to this part about a giant chicken, okay? We confused tons of people last video with the coal seeds that didn't exist, so now we will make people expect a giant chicken. Yes. Yes, it changed direction. Okay, the stronghold is definitely nearby. Oh, I found it. Okay, I'm just hoping so much that there are 2 eyes in the portal frame. Like, I do not want to have to get even more enderpearls, man. Oh, I found a library with 3 apples as well. Are there any good books? We have protection 3, curse of binding. Yes, let's go. And I found the portal. Okay, how many eyes? Yes, 3 eyes. Perfect. Now we can just go ahead and save 1 enderpearl for like pulling towards the dragon. And now it is time to use grenades on the ender dragon. Let's go. Okay, let's break these crystals. Bang. And there we go. All of the crystals are broken. I'm down to 5 sweet berries though, so we need to take like no damage at all. Luckily, I still have grenades, so we're just gonna collect a bunch of endstone and build a tower. Okay, the dragon's here. All right, can I use these? Dude, look how much damage. Holy. It's already on half health and I have 1 left. Okay, let's try and get some crits. Come on. Okay. Okay, we're doing a lot of damage right now. Come on. We're literally on 2.5 hearts, though. I am so low. Okay, it's punching. Can I get in? Oh my... Dude, if I get hit once, I'm done. Come on. Let's get these crits. This might be enough. All right, if I... No, dude. I'm on 1 heart. I'm literally on 1 heart. 1 grenade is all I need to kill this dragon, dude. It's punching. Okay, I am going nowhere near it since I don't want to die. If I just go ahead and do this... Yes! Let's go, dude. Okay, just don't look at an enderman. I'm gonna look straight at the ground. And there we go. That was Minecraft, but there are custom eggs. Hopefully you guys did enjoy. I'm gonna be speedrunning on Twitch right after I upload this video for like 6 hours, so come say hi. I'm gonna be getting my first sub 20 Minecraft speedrun, so it should be kind of cool. Anyway, thank you guys so much for watching, and I will see you all later. Peace. I sold my soul to a Illuminati for a white chick and a Ferrari. JK, I am hardly the type to sell my soul for money.